we decided to build the largest smog vacuum cleaner in the world, which sucks up pollution from the sky and then cleans it on the nano level. So the PM2.5, the PM10 particles does have an impact on a local scale. But if we upscale, it can also have a direct impact on a city scale. So this is Beijing smog. This is the stuff we were sucking up from the urban skies. It's the same as 17 cigarettes per day. Yeah? That is insane. When did we say yes to that? This is not the bright future you and I imagined. So inspired by that, we're compressing it for 30 minutes and we're making smog-free rings. We're working now on smog-free bicycles, which suck up polluted air, clean it, and then release the clean air. We start in China, and that has been successful now. India will follow, and now we see other countries popping up as well, where we make a combination of smog-free towers, smog-free bicycles, and other designs. I would love to have a discussion with my grandchildren where they ask, hey, grandpa, what did you do when you were young? And I said, yeah, we built this tower which captured pollution and the smog. And then the children would ask, what is smog? We need to work together to make a city better for humans again. On spacecraft Earth, there are no passengers. We are all crew.